So today's session I am going to discuss about depression of freezing point. So first of all, what is freezing point? So what is freezing point? So here at a given temperature, the vapor pressure the vapor pressure of a substance in liquid phase is equal to the corresponding solid phase is called freezing point. So freezing point means at a given temperature, the vapor pressure of a substance in liquid phase is equal to corresponding solid phase is known as freezing point. So here freezing point of pure solvent. So freezing point of pure solvent is greater than freezing point of the solution. So that means TFP is greater than TF0. So TF0 means freezing point of pure solvent. TF means freezing point of the solution. So what is depression of freezing point? So depression of freezing point is denoted by delta TF equal to TB naught minus TB. That means the difference between freezing point of pure solvent to the freezing point of the solution is known as depression of freezing point. So depression of freezing point means the difference between freezing point of pure solvent to the freezing point of the solution. Is called depression of freezing point. So okay, students, delta TF equal to TB minus TB naught, where TB naught means freezing point of pure solvent, TB means freezing point of the solution. So experimentally, the depression of freezing point, freezing point is directly proportional to molarity of the solution. The depression of freezing point, delta TF is directly proportional to molarity of the solution, small m. Therefore, delta T Tf. Delta Tf equal to some constant Kf into m, where m is molarity, molarity of the solution. Kf, molar depression constant. Molar depression, depression constant. Cryoscopic constant. Cryoscopic constant. Cryoscopic constant. So here, from the formula of molality, molality equal to weight by gram mole per weight into 1000 by a grams. This is the formula for molarity. So now delta Tf equal to Kf into molarity. So weight by gram mole per weight into 1000 by a grams. So this is depression or freezing point, where delta Tf equal to depression of freezing point, W equal to weight of solute, A equal to weight of solvent, and m equal to molecular weight. Therefore molecular weight m equal to kf into weight into 1000 by delta tf into a. So formula for molecular weight of the solution. Here Kf equal to Kf, depression of freezing point. Depression of freezing point Kf. Kf equal to R into Tf naught square by, so R into Tf naught square by Lf. Lf means latent heat of fusion. So into 1000. Therefore Kf equal to 0.002 into Tf naught square by latent heat of fusion. So this is cryoscopic constant, where Lf equal to latent heat of fusion. So what is the definition for cryoscopic constant Kf? Cryoscopic constant means here the depression of freezing point, when the depression of freezing point when one mole of substance dissolved in 1 kilogram of solvent. 1 kilogram of solvent is known as cryoscopic constant. The depression of freezing point when 1 mole of substance dissolved in 1 kilogram of solvent is known as cryoscopic constant. What are the units of cryoscopic constant? Kelvin, kg, mole inverse. Kelvin, kg, mole inverse. This is cryoscopic constant. These are the Colgating properties. So the four Colgating properties are, so first one is relative opening of vapor pressure,
Second one is elevation of boiling point. Third one is depression of freezing point. And last one is osmotic pressure. Osmotic pressure. Osmotic pressure. So first of all, what is osmosis? Osmosis means the continuously flow of liquid or solvent from higher concentration to lower concentration through a semi-permeable membrane is known as osmosis. So what is osmosis? The continuously flow of liquid or solvent from higher concentration to lower concentration through a semi-permeable membrane. Is called osmosis. So osmosis. That means the continuously flow of liquid from one concentration to another concentration or higher concentration to lower concentration through a semi-permeable membrane is known as osmosis. Here, what is semi-permeable membranes? So it is a layer. It consists of fixed bladder or parchment paper or cuprous cyanide or calcium phosphate and so these are semi-permeable membranes. Semi-permeable membranes means fixed bladder. Parchment paper, cupric ferrocyanide, calcium phosphate. So these are semi-permeable membranes. So next one, what is osmotic pressure? Osmotic pressure. So osmotic pressure means stop the flow of osmosis. So here osmosis means the liquid flows from higher concentration to lower concentration through a semi-permeable membrane. It is known as osmosis. So osmotic pressure stop the flow of osmosis is known as osmotic pressure. Stop the flow of osmosis is called osmotic pressure. Osmotic pressure or The pressure should be applied on the solution side to prevent the migration of solvent molecules into the solution is called osmotic pressure. Stop the flow of osmosis is known as osmotic pressure, or another definition, the pressure should be applied on the solution side to prevent means reduce to prevent the migration of solvent molecules into the solution is known as osmotic pressure. So for example, I can explain with a diagram. This is solution, this is solvent. By passing through semi-permeable membrane, it is a closed vessel. This is pressure in atmosphere, this is also pressure in atmosphere. According to the above definition, the pressure should be applied on the solution side. So pressure applied on the solution side to prevent the migration of, the migration is passing through solvent into solution, migration of solvent molecules into the solution through a semi-permeable membrane is known as osmotic pressure. Stop the flow of osmosis, solvent to solution, this is flow of solution. The stop the flow of osmosis is known as osmotic pressure. So this is pressure applied, on the solution side. So then the solution cannot passing through solvent molecules, this is known as osmotic pressure. So it is denoted by pi, Next topic, what half dilute solutions,
liquids behaves ideal gases, according to what half liquids behaves ideal gases, these are known as what half dilute solutions. According to what half liquids behaves gases, that means what half solutions are applied both liquids and gases, so what is what half boils up, so what half boils up at a given temperature, the osmotic pressure of a gas, osmotic pressure is directly proportional to, concentration, So at a given temperature, the osmotic pressure pi, is directly proportional to concentration. That means pi is directly proportional to C. Since C equal to 1 by V, so concentration is 1 by volume. So
So pi is proportional to 1 by V. So pi equal to some constant K by V. Pi V equal to K. This is 1/2 Boyle's law. And again, 1/2 Charles's law. 1/2 Charles's law. At constant concentration, at constant concentration, the osmotic pressure is directly proportional to absolute temperature. The osmotic pressure is directly proportional to absolute temperature. It is mathematically written as pi is directly proportional to T. Pi is directly proportional to T. So this is equation 1. This is equation 2. From 1 and 2, from equation 1 and 2, so here pi is inversely proportional to 1 by V. Pi is inversely proportional to V. And pi is directly proportional to T. That means osmotic pressure is inversely proportional to volume and directly proportional to temperature. That means pi is proportional to T by V. So pi equal to some constant S into 1 by V into T. Since 1 by V equal to concentration, so pi equal to 1 by V means concentration C, S, T. This is osmotic pressure equation. So osmotic pressure equation pi equal to C, S, T. Where C means concentration, T means absolute temperature, S means constant. S equal to constant, it is similar to universal gas constant R. That means pi equal to C R T. Okay students, so here C equal to 1 by V. Pi equal to 1 by V into R T. Pi V equal to R T. So for n moles of gas, pi V equal to nRT. So what is ideal gas equation? PV equal to nRT, where P means pressure, pi means osmotic pressure, pi V equal to nRT. This is another formula for osmotic pressure equation. Volume and pi means osmotic pressure, n number of moles, R gas constant, T absolute temperature.